The State Minister for Works and Transport, Fred Byamukama, says that government pledged to work on the roads in Bunyoro and they're not oil roads, as it has been alleged. According to the minister, this is a milestone for the NRM government for the 37 years of its role.
This road is a pledge of government, NRM pledge, before even the exploration of oil.
Minister Byamukama has revealed that the Minister of Works and Transport is going to embark on sensitizing people on the proper road usage in order to reduce road carnage.
People are hospitalized, others are dead, but that is the result of we educate people, they forget what we have educated them. So we are going to embark on that as Minister of Works Road Safety, such that we educate people how to observe the signposts, how to enter humps, how to use the roundabout, how to respect the speed limits, so that we reduce those number of accidents.
He says the aim of working on different access roads is to improve the well-being of people such that they can have proper service delivery.
The road fund is still a challenge. Whatever each sub-county, each district is getting, it's still low. But we are trying as government, through Minister of Finance, to increase on the road fund for the district. Or even we can reach to the sub-county level to have all those roads maintained. A good road, we shall have a good transport and have a good road. And the commodities, the agricultural products will sell higher when the roads are good.
However, local leaders in Kakumiro have asked the Minister of Works and Transport to increase money for the road fund. According to the leaders, 5 million shillings every financial year for every town council is not enough.
From Nyarweyo to Nkondo, that joining route, if they work on that one, I'm very sure as Kakumiro district, we are going to be more better than the way we are.
Nyarweyo Town Council, as per now, it is a new town council. We are lacking the road fund. Our roads are still few streets that could enable the town council to grant the first aid.
Report compiled by Godfrey Muhumuza for the news.